upon a time, there was a girl who was sent to hell after doing terrible, cruel things to other children. She was sent to hell after her death, and every few moons, she comes back.
In the form of a demon.
No, I'm being serious. And she comes back to avenge her death by torturing and killing innocent children.
Thank you.